Welcome back, everybody. Thank you for watching my video. It is your boy Matt Turner, and I can't wait to get into this topic today. I will be doing a product review of the Bro Sleeve, because I've had it for a while, especially if you saw my last video on my phalloplasty update and the doctor changes and all that. I mentioned this at the very end. And today I will finally do my product review on it. But anyways, let's get down to business. And not in the way you probably are thinking. Anyways, this is the Bro Sleeve. I bought this from Transthetics, and I have the box here. It came with a variety of different things. The biggest thing is it does come with this little sheet on prosthetic and sleeve care and binder care, which I thought was very cool. But even though I bought this from Transthetics, you can actually get this from, I'm probably sure, any sex shop. Also, pause, this is for educational purposes. This is not made for kids. This is not intended for any other purpose outside of education and that fun jazz. Sorry, I had to do that disclaimer real quick because one of my other videos got modified for a second. But anyways, this is made, not made by Transthetics. I bought this from Transthetics. I can't remember the price, but it was very cheap, not over like $12. However, it is not actually made by Transthetics. They sell it as a third party. The actual company is Goodhead, Helping Head. I'm not gonna read the rest of this, but DocJohnson.com. That's where you can get it from. For those of you who don't know, the Bro Sleeve is, as it just said, it is a BJ helper. It is, for all intents and purposes, a toy. I'm not sure how to go about this one. This will be like the first kind of like erotic, I'll say erotic toy. There we go. Anyways, the pricing of it is not very expensive. I did find it also in Tokyo Valentino one day when I was walking around and just having a night out on the town. But yes, it is very, very cheap. I think it is definitely worth the price for all intents and purposes, and I'll get into those reasons in a second. Quality, I would rate this mid to low quality. It has held up pretty well over the month and a half that I've had it. It hasn't degraded very much, but also I am not using it a crazy ton amount, so your miles may vary. Size for this, okay, actually. So that was one of the great things about this, the Bro Sleeve. If you have been on T for quite some time and you have experienced some bottom growth, or at least what is considered the average amount of bottom growth, for instance, I would say I'm roughly an inch. I wouldn't put myself at anything higher than an inch and a half. But if you are an inch and you have some girth, this size is actually very great. As you can tell, like there's almost like, it's about like this big, which is a great size. So that was very, very good. The other thing that I did enjoy about it was that because it is double ended, if for whatever reason you do struggle with size, you can create more suction by closing one end. I did look that up online. It was very helpful. So that is another thing that I found really amazing about this one, which was something that I wasn't able to do with the Blue Valentine, which is this bad boy right here. I will do a product review on that another day. Lastly, the thing that I did enjoy a lot about the Bro Sleeve was that because it's double-ended and the sizing of it is just right, it it can work for multiple purposes. So like it can work in combination with other things. It can work for just solo play. It can work with partner play. It can work with other objects. So that was a really amazing thing about the Bro Sleeve that I enjoyed the most. But yeah, I'm gonna get you guys up and close with this in a second, just so you guys can actually see what this looks like. And yeah, I mean, this is gonna be a very, very quick review. There's literally not much to this, to be quite frank. So here it is. This is the Bro Sleeve. As you can tell, it is very small. It fits right in the palm of my hand, and it is not really much bigger than that. I would say I have relatively average size hand, so it's not very large or anything like that. One of the things that I did hate about this is that it does not come with any storage, which unlike the Blue Valentine does. But as you can see, it's very flexible. You can turn it inside out. It comes with these kind of like ridges on it on the inside. If I remember correctly, they have different versions, but don't quote me on that. They might have different stuff. They might only have just this one model, but when you or at least what I like to do when using it is I like to close off one end, which allows for better suction. If you don't have anything to kind of seal it off with, or you get really lazy, you can probably wrap something around it and close that other end off with. But this is the Bro Sleeve in a nutshell. I think it was definitely worth for the price, the mid to low quality, the functionality of it, and the fact that you can just easily probably go and pick it up at like a store or just order it off Trendsetics. I think it's definitely worth the price. This one was definitely of the ones that I bought from Trendsetics, this was definitely the most worth it product. I will be doing again a review on the Blue Valentine, and I have some things to say about that one. This one's pretty straightforward. If you have the money, it's definitely worth the buy. But yes, if you did like this review, or if you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section. Give this video a like. I'm stumbling all over my words right now. Can you tell it's been a while since I've done this? But anyways, hit the subscribe button. Thank you again for 900 subscribers, or whatever by this point, 1,000. I don't know. If we're not at 1,000, let's get to 1,000. Why the hell not? We've already come this far, y'all. But anyways, hit the bell notification button so you can stay up to date on when I post videos. I try to post videos once or twice a week. And I will see you guys later. As usual, it is your boy, Matt Turner. I hope you guys have a great morning, evening, day, or night, wherever you are. And I will see you guys next time.